What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul Harry Mandyface, and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands, Episode 4. Last time we saw quite an intense scene, and we are going straight back into that.
You know, I was thinking the same thing.
Right rocket is way past critical, guys.
Okay. Come on, Scooter. Shit.
I'm not going. I gotta catch a ride.
He would have to go out on that. Good man, Scooter. Oh, God. And we're back again. God, fucking disturbance in the chase.
All right, y'all. This
bye bye.
Here, but you see Moxie Rally, you tell him I did some awesome shit. Okay? It's been real.
Bye, Scooter. Oh shit.
Catch a ride.
Oh shit. Bye bye, Scooter. Fucking hell.
That was the first casualty of the mission.
First? It means there was others.
What did you do next?
We honored Scooter.
What did we do? We honored him as best we could. He truly earned this. It's the least we can do.
Yeah.
Make it something good. It's the least we can do.
Catch a ride. Go.
I know what it is like to lose someone you care about.
The worst part is, Scooter was the best of us. He deserves so much better.
He was definitely one of the nicest people.
The slouch of that fella. He reminds me of Vaughn for some reason.
Saying much. Anyway, we didn't have much time to mourn and all that. Things started to get crazy the minute we landed on Helios.
I really want to know who it is. We're going to find out by the end, but shit.
So, if that's not it, answering.
Perfect.
You have entered Hyperion airspace. Identify yourselves immediately.
Okay, gang.
Here we go.
I repeat, identify yourselves or you will be shot down. Do not come any closer.
It's your boss, jackass.
We'll see about that.
Oh, I remember. You're the funny one.
We'll see how funny I am when you get down here.
I know you're excited that I'm back, so I'll let that slide.
Oh, shit.
Get inside and disable security. I'll call you when it's safe to come out.
Time to put on the game face.
Ha 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 ha.
some things to answer for.
Vasquez. Almost seems like, what's the word?
Providence?
Right. Yeah. Providence.
Well now, if it isn't Cocknack and Tweedledick, how's about you get out of my way and let me go do my job?
I really hope I get an excuse to kill you. Orders are to verify what the hell you were doing down on Pandora.
Yeah, take it easy, guys. I just landed.
In a hunk of Pandoran trash, no less. With half a loader bot stuck to the top. And what's that thing you dropped say? Catch,
whatever the hell it says. It was a doll satellite. Now I suggest you start telling the truth before I blow your head off. So, what were you doing down there? Not too often the top brass venture to that dirt pile. So, that's how it's gonna be?
Yeah.
A silent treatment, huh?
Let's see how far that gets you.
Yeah, but I got, you know, very important places to be.
So I'll just be... on my way.
Nah. What do you mean, nah?
Here's how it is. You come up here full of piss and bullets, but you won't say what you were doing on Pandora.
Yeah.
So no, you're not going anywhere.
I'll take it from here.
Yeah, fuck you, Captain.
Hey, Bat, so good to see you. We need to catch up.
Bring it in for testing. What the hell happened to Reese? This is unbelievable.
As you may have noticed from your viewing, I'm sorry to report that he is passed on.
Passed on? It looks like he was blown apart.
He did go out with a bang. Well, actually, two bangs and a squish. Like
condolences. You've got some damn nerve showing up here like this. Our deal was clear. You were supposed to retrieve his head so management could download whatever the hell was inside of there that was so damn valuable. Now we'll never collect the reward. Because you lost a critical Hyperion asset.
You're not even a little sad? I thought you were close.
That's none of your business. You and I had a deal.
But he was your friend.
If you think you can distract me, think again. You had one job, and, well, you blew it.
Ah, shit.
I'm taking you straight to management. Let's see how you like answering to them. I've had it with you. Let's see how big of a smartass you are in the questioning.
Yeah, I go down, so do you.
Sure, let's talk to him.
But if I go down, you're coming with me.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Test me. Find out what I know about you.
If you think I'd make a deal and not have my ass covered, then you don't know Hugo Vasquez.
It's been real.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Greetings, Hugo.
We're standing by in the caravan. Tell us when it's safe to move.
Yvette's scanning the body, so we gotta hurry. I'm taking over the cameras now.
Play ID. Play. Got that. Reese Wednesday. Okay.
And we're late. Now for the password. All right. You wanna dance? Let's dance.
The fuck?
Hey, not bad, killer. Good luck keeping up with things, though.
Bet what the fuck?
Cyber arm of yours is getting pretty tired. It's child's play, right, pal?
Well, the security is a bit tougher than I expected.
Now I wrote the program. So let's send an icebreaker into that frozen sea of code, shall we?
Yes. Okay.
Jackpack attack coming at you, baby.
Yeah.
Every freaking rule. And that is not the royal we this time.
Awesome. Oh, yeah.
Security cameras have been breached.
Now, go forth and lay waste, my son.
Just one sec. Let me find you.
Okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay. Nothing. Aha, there you are. I found you.
Fiona, I'm in.
Nice work.
Yeah, if I do say so myself.
Tell us where to go, Reese.
The door's up ahead.
Come on, this way.
Oh, shit.
Okay, we're at the hub of heroism.
Great. The elevator to Jack's office is across the atrium. That's where the tours meet.
Got it. Looks awesome. Like it's time to put on our tour guide hat. We only need their badge, and then we're out of here. Well, we could use a new hat.
Pretending to be a tour guide for a place we've never been and know nothing about. This'll end well.
Pickpocket. Yeah. Money in the pocket. Jeez, that was a lot of money. The fuck? Okay, awesome.
About our tour guide yet?
Not yet. Reese, we need an assist.
Alright, checking the schedule. Checking the schedule. Alright, a guide will be coming off her tour any second.
We're on it.
Okay, that's a guide.
Alright, there's the tour guide.
Standard distract and grab.
Yeah, when I'm in position behind the tour guide, that's your cue to get her talking. First opening I find, I'll lift her badge.
Oh, hey, hey! What about me?
Oh, you've got the most important job of all, Gordis. Once I have the badge, you gotta get the tour guide out of the room.
Roger that, General, Captain, Lieutenant, ma'am! Private Gordis is on the job!
Can you believe they call that stuff in the cafeteria food?
That's why I stick to coffee. Hides the whiskey on my breath.
A woman after my own heart. I've been thinking. If Hyperion served real food, not that Brie hyperhydrated crap.
Go!
Oh, come on.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Would you care for another glass of whatever it is humans drink? Uranium milk, perhaps?
Ooh. Oh, my outfit's ruined.
Oh, God. Well done.
Oh, no, this is so terrible. Nothing gets coffee and whiskey out.
You.
Do you have any idea who this is?
A nice tour guide, lady?
Come on. I'll help you find a change of clothes.
You know, have you ever considered a management position? I mean, the way you demean that little robot, you'd be perfect.
Where do I put in my application?
Hello, Reese. You have the privilege of speaking to Helios's newest tour guide.
Well done. Your criminal instinct shines again.
I'm heading up to Jack's office with Borders.
Hi, Reese!
Oh, damn it.
What's happening?
They know they've been hacked. I got this, but you need to hurry and keep a low profile.
Okay. Keep your eyes on the prize.
I think we're going to have troubles keeping a low profile, to be honest.
Attention. Helios is on heightened alert. Please report any suspicious activity immediately.
Fiona? I don't like their faces. Moving.
Who's this?
She barely looks Hyperion.
So... You guys are a tour group.
We're the Handsome Jack VIP experience. The best tour money can buy.
It better be.
So are you gonna give us the tour or not?
No.
Oh.
It's not down to me.
You've kept us waiting long enough.
Yeah, let's start the tour already.
Lose
I
the
don't
attitude.
Appreciate your attitude.
And I don't appreciate your tardiness.
Well... We can't always get what we want, now can we?
Handsome Jack always did, and we will too.
Alright. VIPs. Well, get ready for a once-in-a-lifetime experience. For
good
all of us. Here we go. The first stop of the Handsome Jack VIP experience. This depicts...
Oh, I cannot wait to hear about this.
Ooh. Ah!
Handsome Jack's father.
Handsome Jack's father? Defeating,
What
Red Crimson.
A badass.
Cool!
Like father, and like son, I suppose. Yeah.
The entire army of Gremtilius by rolling over it with a giant eyeball. What a mess.
Whoa. You are totally blowing my mind right now.
Surprised that even worked.
Quite a sight to behold, isn't it? This, my friends, is...
No freaking way.
Jack's infamous horse, made from real diamonds. And,
Wish I had a horse like that.
If you feed it, the stallion will crap high-velocity weaponry.
Oh, so this is Butt Stallion.
Ooh.
Oh,
okay.
If you'll follow me, we're on to our third and final exhibit.
Oh, I can't wait.
She knows how to fucking bullshit. Anyways.
Yeah, what is this?
Ooh. Kinda just looks like a chair.
I think I have one
champions.
Like that in my office.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is Jack's chair of champions. He made every great decision from this chair. He ate brunch, lunch, and dinner here. He even strapped it to the back of his diamond pony to prance into battle.
Can I sit in the chair?
That chair is not for sitting.
Sorry about that. Had to leave my chair for a throne, if you catch my drift.
Wait a minute. That wasn't an exhibit at all. So, why would you tell us that it is?
Boom, gotcha. Good one, right?
All right, enough chit-chat. Come on through so you can see Jack's office.
Metal detector, oh shit.
I'm gonna need you to step aside and raise your arms.
Oh, I knew there was something off about her. Yeah, she was weirdly ignorant for a guide.
Yeah.
All right, you're banned for life.
I don't trust her.
Guess what? You're banned from tours for life.
You can't do that.
Should have been nicer.
I won't stand for this.
Tough break, kid. Maybe next time you'll show some respect.
What's this?
It was a gift.
No metal objects. Next time it gets confiscated.
Sorry, sir. Woo woo! We're almost there.
Now for the main event. Even you can't ruin this for me.
Oh, swipe.
Jordan, can you ID the beacon? It's gotta be in there somewhere.
Let me look. Can't see it from here. Maybe I can just...
Stop.
What?
Oh, boy. I can't believe we're here.
Here it is. Your hero's office.
Is it safe to go inside? Gotta be. I paid good money for that.
Sure, go for it.
I want the full Handsome Jack VIP experience. That means going all the way.
Sure. Go for it.
Handsome Jack, here I come.
Force field breach detected. Security lockdown engaged. Thank you for taking the Handsome Jack VIP experience.
Oh,
we hope
man.
You enjoyed your tour.
You're on
goodbye.
Your own, lady. I ain't cleaning that suit up again.
That's a heavy duty looking door.
This better work.
Oh, God.
Damn it. I can't get into Jack's office.
What? You gotta be kidding me. You had one job.
Come on.
Just open the door.
Come on.
Just open the door. Just do your wacky, hacky thing so I can get in.
Okay. Wacky, hacky is the worst thing you've ever said to me. And that is saying a lot. I can't seem to get in. I mean, the lockdown security system must be on a local grid or something.
No, so I can understand.
It means that we need another way in. Okay, we just need to think about this for a second, and maybe if we hold tight, okay? I gotta call you back. That's here.
Crap.
He said to hold tight.
Oh.
Well, what's he doing in there?
Damn it!
Get out of my way.
Newsflash, asshole. This is my office now. First you give me a body that isn't then you go hacking my computer? What are you doing? You're trying to pull something. I know it.
You, really want to talk to me like that?
You can't just come back after what you did and expect things to be the same.
Sure I can.
We had a deal, asshole. I tracked Reese and Vaughn all across Pandora for you. I refused them supplies when they needed them. And all you had to do was bring me whatever the hell was living inside Reese's head. I knew I shouldn't have trusted you. Of course, you'd betray me. You're only out for yourself.
You traitor.
Oh, grow up. It's just an office. But you still haven't answered me. Why bring a body that wasn't Reese? I can't believe you thought I wouldn't find out. Well, you seriously underestimated
me. Yeah.
You're right. Reese isn't dead.
What? I have no idea what's going on here, but I don't like it. I'm calling security.
Thank you for calling security. You are the...
Hey, how you doing? I'd, get her off that phone if I was you, unless you want to be a bullet sponge.
I can help.
Yeah, cool. Time to decide what's mightier, the pen or the punch.
Don't be attack mode.
Please continue
to hold. Nope. Vasquez teleported.
You're impressed, I know.
By your itty bitty friend here? Yeah, right. You and your little floating robotic vacuum thing can both rot in the brig.
This is my dude Dumpy, and
I'm Reese.
Attack! Oh, yeah.
Hello? Hello?
Looks like you just got dumpied. Too bad there's no assistant vice janitor to clean this up.
Very good.
Fiona, you there?
Reese,
Fiona?
Took you so
where
long.
The fuck are you?
Did you forget that we have a, you
where
know,
we came a my mission office, yeah.
to accomplish?
They claimed a method.
Well, it was never, you know, my office, but it should have been until Vasquez stole it from me.
Fuck you, Vasquez.
Like Vasquez talking about himself in the third person. Ooh, check this out.
I'm Hugo Vasquez, the biggest ass face in the game.
Reese, knock it off.
Sorry.
So yeah, Jack's office is on total lockdown, and I can't get the beacon. Little help?
I'm working on it.
Well, work faster.
No beacon means no law. Means everybody's gonna die. At least we're all doomed together. Yay!
Come on, Reese. It'll come to you.
Oh, shit.
You know, if I were you with that stun baton, I would have drained the frickin' battery on it back. Well, that's not quite true. If I were you, I would have bought Yvette a one-way ticket to Strangulation Town with a brief stop at making her eyes bug out real weird.
Leave her alone.
Yvette's got nothing to do with this, all right? Just leave her alone.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, no. The stress is getting to him. Reese, nobody's talking about Yvette. We need to come up with a plan.
Will do.
As I was saying, I'm here to help. Just surprised a handsome Jack fan like you doesn't know I... have a trap door in my office. And let me tell you, you're gonna love it. As long as blood doesn't make you squeamish and...
For what?
Yeah, maybe some brains and whatnot.
For what?
You know, the usual end boring meetings, shit-can upstart executives, yada yada yada. Look, the point is, that's the centerpiece of your new plan. You're gonna need to go in the outhole while someone yanks the lever. It's not as sexy as it sounds. A lot of people died down there.
No.
What did I? A brilliant plan. With my office on lockdown, climbing up the trap door is the only way in. And you get to do it all from the safety of a prison cell.
Yeah.
I've heard of some killer plans in my
time. Yeah, sounds cool.
This one takes the cupcake.
You're telling me I will be the first person to go through your trap door and live to tell about it?
First and probably the last?
Yeah.
Okay then, guess that counts as a plan.
Yeah, it does. Alright, the first step, though, is to make sure that con artist babe of yours joins you on the prison level and we're golden. You can access the jack hole there.
The jack hole, fuck's sake. Ugh.
Tell me you've got a plan.
Oh,
I don't have a plan.
It's a... it's a real doozy.
Let's hear it. Hey, Fee, you have got to see the head tour guide's office. The view is unbelievable. Not now. We gotta change the plan. What's up?
You need to get down to the prison level now.
Got it. On my way.
All right. I'll see you there.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, how? I don't have clearance for that.
Right. Just get arrested.
Arrested? It's the exact opposite of what we've been trying to do.
Just do it and do it quick. I gotta go.
All right. We do this Pandoran style.
Which one? Oh, I want to do that. That looks amazing.
Putting this horse down.
Grr, I'm ready for prison life.
Why is it?
You didn't see anything.
Why is it doing that?
Stop, okay.
Why is it bleeding? Who's this blood? Why is there blood?
Sake. It's probably a real horse coated, so.
I told you, just get arrested and meet me at.
Reese, you there?
Vaughn? Vaughn?
Vasquez!
Talk or walk, ladies. I don't have time for both.
You made me and my accounting boys look like idiots with that $10 million you stole.
It's gonna take years to do all the paperwork.
Better.
Up to it.
Sorry, just ate a burrito.
Never mess with accountants, Vasquez. You can always count on us outnumbering you. Smoke 'em!
To lead.
Oh, that was awesome.
Hey, you. All right, you know, screw this thing.
You saw nothing, okay? Sometimes the light plays tricks, makes a statue look like it's seeping blood, but it's all just in your head.
I know a bleeding statue when I see one.
Nothing.
Hey, what's going on here with you all?
How's it going?
Oh, hi, Reese! Things are going great!
Did you just say Reese?
Nothing!
I could have swore you said Reese.
I'm Vasquez. Not Reese. What a stupid robot, am I right?
Aww.
Yeah, based on what I saw upstairs, she's not the brightest tool in the shed.
That doesn't make sense.
Quiet! So what is it that I can help you with, Mr. Vasquez? Because if it's related to the incident upstairs, this is all under control. Just another case of vandalism on the Handsome Jack tour.
Yeah, I've got some heavy interrogation ahead of me with this Pandoran scum.
Interrogation?
Oh yeah, you don't do whatever they did and not get some interrogation for your trouble. You know what I'm saying?
I
guess so.
Go on and grab some lunch or something. Hey, I hear the macaroni is good. I got this handled.
I do love macaroni.
Let me know if you need anything. Will do.
Oh, God.
Nice job.
Hey, Gordas, just so you know, I didn't mean that. I was just acting.
I know! You were acting me. It's okay.
Why is my heart breaking right now?
So, what is this plan, exactly?
I found out about a trapdoor that leads to Jack's office. We just gotta figure out a way up.
It's probably this room.
So I'm guessing the plan doesn't involve you getting mulched by a death machine?
No, that's a problem.
How can we help?
By figuring out a way to shut that thing off so I can get up there. Then I pull you up on the comm so you can identify the piece.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, yeah.
Wait, we gotta go up that scary dark hole.
Did you only see that now?
So, Fiona, I need you to hold this while Gordas boosts me up.
Don't worry about hurting me. Just climb on up.
Well, I guess it's tough to hurt someone made of metal.
Oh, no. This is excruciatingly painful. But hey, I'm a team player. Reese wouldn't let us down.
Oh, you haven't been around him as long as I have.
You know, yeah. Fiona, gotta have a fake.
Sometimes
the fake,
you just gotta trust people.
That hasn't worked out for me so far.
Well, maybe this time is different.
This, maybe.
All right, Gordas, just give me a little boost up there.
No problem.
Hurry up, Reese.
Okay.
Well done, Gordas.
How was that?
Better than I could have expected.
No problem.
Try not to die.
I'll
Reese,
try.
You all right?
Nope. Good thing I got that puking out of my system.
Maybe we should step away.
Reese, you can do it. Climbing with your cyber arms is easy.
Easy, right? Stupid, nice robot.
You heard? Climb.
Fuck's sake, climb faster.
You've got some impeccable timing.
Hey, I don't know when you gave them the slip, but Finch and Kroger are out there looking for you, and things are gonna get messy if you start messing with us. You don't want to go rogue and throw Vaughn's life away, do you? Don't forget what's on the line here. You get us what
we
want,
to change plans.
What we agreed to.
Look, we had to change plans. There were complications.
Well, let me uncomplicate it. Get the beacon. Bring it to me.
Yeah, working on it.
Good.
Oh god. Fucking blah. Attack. Fuck your door. Very nice office.
Hey, check you out. You made it. In the end, make a pretty good team, huh? I mean, we had our differences, but we got here. My office. Well,
yeah.
Office now.
You and me, Jack.
Gotta say, Jack, I couldn't have made it here without you.
Hey, same to you, man.
Wow. I used to dream about being here. Anyway, where's the Gordas beacon?
It's gotta be over there somewhere. It's where all the corporate warfare fallout is. Ton of Atlas crap. Soak it in, kid.
Well, shit.
Enjoy yourself.
I shall. Okay. Let us go and do that thing. Over to the cool shit. What is in here?
Welcome to my trophy case. Huh? Got a couple of killer relics. A few artifacts. Oh, there's a stock certificate signifying that I own Atlas. That's pretty freaking cool.
Nothing feels better than crushing a company's value to the point where you can buy all their shares with pocket change. Delish.
Gordis, you there?
Hey!
Hi. Okay, so I'm going to show you the pieces now. You let me know which one it is, all right?
Okey-dokey!
Okay. Magnificent shotgun.
Definitely not!
Oh, this shotgun. It's legend freaking dairy. I period named it the conference call because you're going to want to call everyone to tell them how awesome it is. Then you kill them. Cowgirl. Yeah, I don't have a cowboy hat. That was my girlfriend's hat. Well, her first one before she became a sexy, badass sheriff type chick. He suited her.
So this means you own Atlas?
Yep, that's right. I own the whole shebang. This way I've got the option of building them back up to destroy all over again whenever I want.
Jeez.
Oh, I'm so excited to find my missing piece! Like a long-lost brother, sister. I want to look sibling. At. It's no fun being
I want to look at the samurai sword. Okay, that looks like it's going to be a beacon, so I'm going to look at this.
I don't even know what that is. It's.
Yeah, a goatee. Yeah. It belonged to that jackass Earl Tassiner, my former boss. I like to keep that around as a reminder of what happens when you act like a dick to me.
Nope.
Okay, well, if they're going to say just no to the rest, then that's
yeah,
the one.
That's it. That's the one. The U-shaped thing with the little spear.
Great. I'll be down there in a minute.
Okay. See you soon.
Not much to look at.
Okay, here we go. Big seat is all yours. You trigger the trap door from there.
Awesome. Let's go and do that thing. That cinematic view of walking upstairs. Fucking amazing.
Hey, with that Gordon?
Golden hand.
Feels good.
That'd be the contact-activated dopamine injectors. You look like somebody who could kill a bunch of people with a phone call and a little bit of bass in your voice.
So tell me how to trigger the trapdoor.
It's behind your pinky. This could be our last chance to chat, you and I. For years, I ruled Hyperion from this room. And now you're here, where it all started. How's it feel, kiddo? There's something to be said for a cushy chair with a bunch of big important buttons that can raise hellfire on people.
It's good to be the king.
I knew there was a reason we got along so well, kid. You get it. But say, we shared the power I had when I sat in this room. What would you do with it?
Good question.
What the hell is taking him so long? Reese, the machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
All good. Just getting into position.
Oh! Someone is here!
Hey!
Oh! It's you! How are you doing?
Oh, God.
You were still in jail.
What's going on over there?
Oh, fuck's sake, Gordis.
I'm not supposed to tell you that. We're kind of in the middle of something. I'm sure she'd like to see you, too. Oh, hey, here she is.
Hello, friend.
So, if we could wield Hyperion's might together, how would you rule? Hypothetical, of course. But still, you gotta know what you want. If you're gonna make it, kid.
Fix Pandora.
Like I told you after we escaped Old Haven. Remember?
I'd fix Pandora. There's some good people down there. They deserve better than a world full of psychos.
Yeah, that's what I wanted. But hell, maybe you'll pull it off. Who knows? You've done well so far, kid. But imagine, Reese, if it wasn't hypothetical. You ever wonder why Nakayama created me? This whole AI thing? I was supposed to find a worthy successor to the Hyperion throne. And that successor, Reese, is you. If you join me, we could rule together. What do you say, kid? This is the only room with the override port, so if you don't jack in now, you'll never get another shot. I'd say there's no rush, but...
Rule it.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
At least then we can stop them dicking around.
Yes! You! You are my favorite dude!
So what's next?
There it is. That's the executive override port. Jack in, and this will all be yours.
Awesome.
You get it. Big moment for us, kiddo. Been a long...
Yep.
That's it. Here it comes.
Oh, yeah.
Reese, the machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
All good. Just getting into position.
Oh, she's gonna be so surprised when she sees the two of us running Hyperion. And she doesn't even know I exist. That's... Oh, God. Priceless.
Yellow eye.
So, is that it? Are we done?
Oh, man, it feels good to get out of there. Road trip's over, Reese. We made it.
So, what happens now?
Oh, you? You're getting a huge promotion, pal. And since I'm in the system now, allow me. Hey, friends. Remember me? It's your old pal, Jack. Well, pencils down, amigos. I've got someone to introduce you to. There's a new president in town. That's right, baby. Get those hands a-clapping, because I want to give a very special Hyperion welcome to the chiefiest of executives. Totally president material. All the way from janitorial.
This can't be happening.
Wait, so this is actually mine. This is mine to control.
Take it in, Reese. Hyperion, Pandora, Elpis. Oh, they are just the start. We'll rule this entire freaking universe. You and me, kiddo. President Reese and handsome goddamn Jack.
Well, shit. Oh, it's over. Jesus. Wow. Fucking hell. It just ended right there. At least we figured out how we got the yellow eye anyways in the future. But, shit. That happened. You and 52% of people honored Scooter with his catchphrase. Yeah, that was a pretty good thing to do. You and 40% of players let the tour group get vaporized. Yeah, I don't know. I felt like doing it. You and 71% of players shot an innocent diamond pony. Yeah. The poor pony. It kind of fucking bled. You and 61% of players claimed to search your database. Yeah, they probably would have backed down on me, so... Yeah. You and 12% of players brought Dumpy out to dance. Yes. That probably wasn't the best thing, because I don't know who we are. which probably didn't help. And it was a 50-50 on choosing to rule Hyperion, pretty much. Huh. Well, shit. Yeah, that was kind of an even-evens kind of decision at the end. Like, you can either rule it and stop them from dicking around with everyone, or you can just leave it and go back with everyone. So. Huh. Well, we will see what happens in the final episode next time. But thank you all for watching this one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.